been on a remarkable tear this past month. First in blocks, second in scoring, and he's a defensive ball hawk. You can't let your guard down. Remember, he's 10th in the league in steals per game.
He has been a human highlight reel all season long. Clearly the best shot blocker in the game right now, and he has the numbers to back it up.
Well, you overreact to Paul Millsap. Good job of him staying patient and then finding one of his open teammates.
This is it to Valanciunas. Back to Ingram. Kick out to Levine.
As a big, once you get position inside, it allows you to fight and come away with a lot of tough boards.
Here's KD. Plenty of space. And he sinks that one, hitting the back of the rim on the way in.
Oh, this is the kind of start they were hoping for.
That first time out of the game called for New Orleans. They just couldn't come out on top last time they took on the Nets. That one was played in Brooklyn.
In the NBA, you've got to keep pace. It's a